reach our main road here in our continued series of FIE's Jungle Rush Unsung Hero. And I have here with me, give me a name, sir.
Gregory Paul Bethel.
Gregory Bethel. Gregory Bethel, one of the lead bellers in the Colors Organization. Now, folks, I've been seeing this man face run for a very, very long time. Tell us exactly where you started from and how you ended up in the Colors Organization.
Yeah, I started out as a body boy during the 1981 station from the late Nelson Cooper.
Okay.
And I was a fellow.
All right.
I was a body boy. The formation of the Jungle Organization.
All right. Okay.
And after a number of years with troops, I decided that I wanted to take a step back.
Okay.
We had a few of my colleagues, Christian Sidney, Kevin Ferguson, Joey Smith.
Right.
Wanted to take a step back and get into the B category and form more of a family-oriented group.
Okay.
And that was the beginning of the inception of the Hunters Entertainment and Jungle Organization.
Uh-huh.
Who I later joined as a member.
You've been belling ever since. Now, folks, now tell me, what takes over your body when you suit up in your costume and you hit bay and they say it's time to go? When they say, open up, let's go, what exactly takes over your body?
Well, you know, it's part of our culture, and I can't say exactly what it is, but it's on the inside, and there's something about this thing called jumping.
The world.
Lito always says, you know, when the jungle music starts, you ain't dead already. You hear the sound of the jungle.
It'll bring you back to life.
That's right.
There you have it, folks, from one of our unsung heroes. Thank you so much, sir.